I made this here for Ace Too Crazy, and today I got a Fast and Furious Take and Play toy called Go Go Speedy Railway.
Yep, it's awesome. What train did it come with?
It came with Percy.
Yep, let's see the back of the box. Now you can race Percy against another Take and Play engine. Lift the starting tray to send the engines down the track. Use the switch gates to choose and change lanes. Who will cross the finish line first?
And even though just kids is one train, they get two other trains.
Yep.
Thomas and Steve and
we'll do one race at the end.
Yeah.
Okay, you want to open that up?
Yeah, with scissors. I can do it. I'll do it real gently. Okay, we're back and we have it set up. And here,
almost,
yeah. And here's Percy. This is like my third Percy.
Your third Percy?
Yeah, I have a dirty Percy and a talking day of the Diesels one.
Awesome. Now maybe your sister can help you put those other pieces in.
Yeah.
They're right there in front of you.
Yeah. So I know where everything goes. So maybe I can just place them in.
You can do so. Sure, go ahead.
I think I could do all of them.
Okay.
Let's see. There we go.
Oh, those are the things that hold them back and then...
Yeah. Then these, like, make the engine stop.
Push.
I'm pushing.
Oh, I'm sure it has to go in there, sir.
Ow.
Maybe your sister can do it since she can see. Just give it to her. Okay.
I can't wait to race.
Who's racing? Percy against Thomas?
Yeah, Percy against Thomas.
Best friends?
Yeah, so they just want to have some fun.
Okay.
They want to have fun. No cheating. Wait, what?
I don't know how that goes.
It seems like they're too spread out. I don't get it.
I don't either.
Ready, set, go!
That's unfair because you pushed Thomas first. Do it again.
Okay.
Cheater, pumpkin eater.
These is hard. They really got stuck.
Okay, you gotta push them both same time.
Okay. It's a little hard.
Use two hands.
Okay.